welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation.
With nothing resting on this, Peter, I'm hoping that there'll be more impetus for the players to just enjoy the game with the pressure off, try out a few different things, and we get something open and free-flowing.
And already we're underway here. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Yeah, Ciro Immobile. He's your classic striker, Peter. Absolutely lethal when he's got a sight of goal. He can play both on the shoulder of the defender or as a kind of target man. But given his superlative finishing ability, his teammates should be looking to get the ball to him in the box whenever.
And the shot! He's been bundled over. That is a foul. It's not taken him long. That's going to be a booking. It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Guendouzi. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Well, good evening to you, and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football to which we look forward immensely. It's hardly a surprise that everybody has come here in their droves, this being a fixture that has received so much coverage in the days leading up to it. And it's good to see that we have a good contingent of visiting fans by the look of it too. The atmosphere is amicable, the conditions do bring out the best in everyone, and I think we're all looking forward to a feel-good game. We have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely perfect for a game of this nature. So it's down to business here. So, oh, Red, nice interception. Well, there was an element of promise insofar as they kept the ball well, but they did very little with it. Can he finish? It's run loose. Who's going to get there?
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Hello and welcome all as we wait for the start of a match amongst the most anticipated fixtures over the course of the entire season. A day certainly not for the faint-hearted. It is yet another edition of this long-standing conflict between two sides engaged in a never-ending rivalry. One that never has and never will lose its intensity, no matter what the context, no matter how many times these two clubs meet. Such scenes here. A sea of team colours, songs ringing down from the stands. The tone is set for the 90 minutes ahead. Jim, this one always matters.
Well, we never really did friendly derbies, not when I was playing, Peter. But it's impossible to keep rivalries in check, completely in check. So while I'm not expecting everything to go flying at 100 miles an hour, this could get spicy.
But if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Jovetic. Looking for options for movement.
He's there to get it away. And it's been taken straight back. Fiddles it through. The fullback is in acres of space here. Sidibe with the clearance. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Defenders on the back foot. And he's going to be disappointed with that. Biancon. Olympiacos really are pushing their fullbacks forward now. Aiming to do. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Well, good evening wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. As you can see, there's been a terrific atmosphere here. There is great expectation, excitement, and it has built nicely in these idyllic conditions, conditions which are certainly playing their part in creating a glorious ambience. It's quite a struggle to get in here. Points of access hard to come by, and an awful lot of people gathering to get through the gates. But regardless of that, there's a great feel here and much excitement for the game ahead. And nobody in this atmosphere can hide from the truth about how much this game matters. The scene overflows with colour and passion. Well, this is the perfect game for all parties, not least the neutrals who've just come to enjoy it.
Well, the atmosphere, Peter, certainly doesn't feel like a friendly. We all know about the quality we have on show here, so I hope that the crowd demand as much as they can get, and I hope the players will oblige on that.
The action has already started. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
This guy, De Ligt, is very impressive. I mean, how many players get to skipper a top-flight side in their teens? I'm someone who likes to think that I've seen my fair share of defensive greats, but this boy looks to have it all, and if he fulfills his potential, we're in for something special.
No argument from me on that front. It's easy to see how his presence alone affects both sides. Blint. Gakpo. Challenge. That's surely a foul. Free kick. And he has shown him a yellow card.
Yeah, we guessed that this scenario could take place because he's up against pace.